The energy system is changing fast, and change is opportunity. As we reshape Shell for the future, a clear cash allocation framework will enable us to reduce debt, increase distributions to shareholders, and allow for measured, disciplined increases in CapEx to deliver growth. Our ambition is to be a net zero emissions energy business by 2050 or sooner in step with society. So we will continue to transform the company, leveraging our portfolio, our capabilities, and financial capacity to make the future of energy. This means growing our leading marketing business, further developing our integrated power business, and commercializing hydrogen and biofuels to help all our customers to achieve net zero. Our refining portfolio will be integrated with chemicals, resulting in 6 high-value energy and chemical parks. We will also extend our leadership in liquefied natural gas, helping our customers to decarbonize. And a simplified upstream business will focus on 9 core positions with strong integrated value.
The decisive measures we took this year to preserve cash have been instrumental for our operational and cash delivery and have significantly strengthened our financial resilience. This in turn has allowed us to accelerate our strategic plans and lay out our updated cash priorities. We remain committed to our progressive dividend policy. We will grow the dividend per share by 4% this quarter and continue that annually, subject to board approvals. We will maintain our strong capital discipline and focus on reducing net debt to $65 billion. Once we achieve this level of debt, our target is to further increase total distributions to our shareholders. In the third quarter of 2020, we continued to perform very well in a remarkably challenging environment. Our marketing business contributed a record $1.6 billion in adjusted earnings. Cash generation was also a highlight this quarter, with $9 billion of cash flow from operations, excluding working capital movements. This demonstrates the quality of our portfolio and the value we create through integration.
Today, we have a competitive and resilient portfolio with an enviable track record of cash generation. Shell will change over time. Our reshaped portfolio will allow us to continue generating significant cash, grow our businesses of the future, and increase shareholder distributions, making us a compelling investment case.